Hi guys, with our new breakdown video, since the working principles of all brand and model devices are the same, the solutions are very easy. I am waiting for your questions about all brands from the comments. Now we will try our other method repair phase. Friends, you will watch the solution to the F error that occurs in Panasonic scanners. First of all, we remove the sensor on the cover and check if there is any problem with its hinge. Everything looks normal here. Then we will open it into our device and check other simple mechanical parts. Our channel is a repair channel. If you write the problem of your faulty electronic devices in the comments, I can show you the most affordable solution as soon as possible. We start disassembling our device. We gently disassemble the nails without breaking them.
First of all, we will open the front cover plastic frame by freeing it from the nails with a small separator. It should not be forced when opening, otherwise we may damage the nails. Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods.
If you follow my steps on the video step by step, your fault will be solved easily and at the lowest cost. If you are watching this video, it means that the video has been successful and our time has worked. If our many attempts are not successful, we delete them. If they are successful, we upload them to YouTube for you to watch. We know that in these devices, the motor overheats and melts the case plastic to which the motor is connected. We will try to reverse this situation. We heat it with a lighter and apply reverse pressure to the case. We see that the plastic case warps as the engine heats up, the gears separate from each other, and the engine gear turns neutral. I will share with you a problem that we will encounter in all our brand and model devices and its solution. Since the working principle of all brand and model devices is the same, our expert staff is waiting to answer any questions you may have regarding installation and repair. We will remove the plastic moving parts, heat the case again, return it to its previous position and fix the fault. Thank you. Yes, friends, the plastic gears and the metal gear of the motor are in contact with each other and now transfer the movement to each other. After the repair process, we reassemble our device. Now we can plug our device into the socket, power it on and try our device. Now we turn on our device again by connecting the electricity again and we are experimenting. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.